If you travel back in time and kill your father would never be born, and neither would you. But without you, your grandfather would remain alive, allowing you to travel back in time. This is known as the grandfather paradox, a thought experiment used to argue against the possibility of time travel. However, several theories attempt to resolve this paradox. Parallel universes, when you travel back in time and change the past, that altered past becomes part of a new universe, leaving your original timeline unaffected. This idea is rooted in quantum theory and is widely accepted by many scientists. Immutable history. According to this theory, natural laws prevent you from making any changes that would result in the time travel event becoming impossible. For instance, you might miss your shot, only injure your grandfather, or mistakenly target someone else. In this framework, the act of time travel remains unchanged and consistent with the existing timeline.